Lu Chen, Chinese, Shane Lu, is a Chinese-born American neuroscientist, who is an professor of neurosurgery, and of psychiatry and behavioral sciences at Stanford University, and is a member of the Stanford Neurosciences Institute. She was previously an associate professor of neurobiology and a member of the Helen Wills Neuroscience Institute at the University of California, Berkeley. Life. She was born and raised in China. She graduated from the University of Southern California with a PhD in neurobiology in 1998. She studied with Dr. Richard F. Thompson. Her husband is Thomas C. Sudhoff, a Nobel laureate in physiology and medicine and a professor at Stanford University. Topic: Research. The long-term goal of Chen's research is to understand the cellular and molecular mechanisms that underlie synapse function during behavior in the developing and mature brain, and how synapse function is altered during mental retardation. Chen discovered an important role of retinoic acid in synaptic scaling. Topic: Awards. 2005 MacArthur Fellows Program. 2004 Beckman Young Investigators Award.